Hey guys, welcome back to Breeding BOAS.
Today, we're gonna do the stinky part of cleaning cages. No! Here we go. This is my male triple head cow albino. He's awesome. Got him from Brenda's Beautiful Boas, which I pretty much got like five of them from her. I'll show you the rest here in a minute. But yeah, this is the stinky part of it all. This is what I do. Grab her cage, and then a spare one just to stick her in, or stick him in, should say, for a minute. And now, I wear rubber gloves. You don't have to. Having problems today. Garbage can over here. I use paper towels as a substrate. Then I use some cheap disinfectant. Disinfecting wipes. Clean it all out. And of course, I'm not breeding this guy this year. But if I was, I wouldn't be going to this length of cleaning. Just because it's his scent. Leaves him more comfortable. And stuff. Get a lid in it. He's a, let's see here, oh my fault, he's a sharp albino, 66% het Henry male. No, that is not him. This is just a different tub. Do inside the lids because of the condensation in the urine. Gets all over the lid. And then you put down more substrate. And this is pretty much what I do once a week. Or, in this case, 2 days in a row, because as soon as I changed them last time, they messed it up right away. I put a couple layers. Wipe out the water dish. Then I'll get some water. I'll be right back. And we put him back. Yeah, he's a 2014. I'll probably put him to a female next year. He's awesome. Right now he's in a 35 quart container. Sterilite container. He's a little antsy sometimes. Now on to the next one. Probably another month or so, I'm gonna switch all these tubs out for a bigger one. This is my female. She's always hungry. Get in here, buddy. She's a 2014 Sharp Albino, 66% het for Henry female. Also by Brenda's Beautiful Boas. Should check her out on Facebook. But this is pretty much what you do over and over till you get your whole collection done. This is pretty much what you do. Sorry, I'm not a very talkative person. I'm a little shy. But I do love my reptiles. Trying breeding this time for the first time this season. Fingers crossed. Trying to make some. I got a normal pairing, and I also have a pairing to try to produce sun glows. I got a hypo head for albino to an albino, so we'll see how that goes this season. Yeah, that's my son you hear in the background. Say hi, Devlin.
No.
No? Okay.
No! Whoa! What the? Look!
Yeah. Keep on going.
Let's take one.
was just dirt.
But there's quail.
I got scared for a minute. Thought it was a mud.
A big quail.
No. Uh-huh. You leave it alone. Like I said, I just did this 2 days ago. As you can see, they're healthy. But this is pretty much what I do. I won't bore you with the rest of it, but I will cut back in and out and show you the rest. Yeah, you got a Shopkin?
Yeah.
So, check it for the next one. Here's another one by Brenda's Beautiful Boas. She's gorgeous. She's also a 2014, but she's a call albino, 66 or 100% het Henry. Female, so she's 100% het for Henry, and look how she pretty much is all faded out. I got big plans for this one. We're back from this one, but yeah, like I said, she's a 2014 call albino bred by Brenda's Beautiful Boas. That's, well, at least that's who I got her from. She's beautiful. All of her patterns are real faded. Even the oranges on her tail are fading out. But yeah, she's beautiful. Let's put her back in. You got another Shopkin. And here's this one. This is a 2014 100% het call albino. Or albino. 100% het for Henry. Female. As you see, she's beautiful too. Got a little poop on the head. But, shoo. There's that one. And here we go. Show you more of her tail patterns. Even though it's just a plain albino, look at that tail. It's got like a stretched out heart pattern on the tail. I think it's pretty sweet. But yeah, I can't wait until these guys get older next year, maybe. Put them in all in projects. And I'll show you. Yeah. Here's my 100% het blood.
It's gorgeous.
I like all the reds. See all the nice blushings. The oranges. Silvers. Just awesome. Awesome snake. Omega kind of reminds me of the pewter blood boas. Gorgeous. There's that one. Now let's head over to my other rack.
Woo!
This is my setup. So I got a big, it's set up to where I can get bigger tubs. There's heat tape.
No, no.
I don't know if you can see it back there. The probe's sitting underneath this tub right here. But yeah. And we go down here. Are we looking at the snakes? Oh,
ew.
Yeah, that's right. I got him in here.
A poopy.
This is one that, yeah, there's poopy. I got to clean. And there's one of the appearance. Get back.
A hypo.
It's a female hypo. Head albino to a, or a possible super hypo. To a male albino head shark. Yeah.